continuous class four for the first couple miles, and then you eat some lunch, you float the beginner, and then you drop into the lower canyon, which high water is about as intense class four as you're gonna find anywhere, like pushing class five for sure.
Come, what's the best month to come?
June 20th is typically the peak date. You're all set, man.